Got some breaking news right now. Seattle police are investigating a fatal stabbing. This happened on 31st Avenue South in South Seattle. It just reopened after officers arrested someone there. Officers have not said what led to the stabbing.